Bahubali 2 is all set to leave the cash registers at the Chinese box office ringing. और estimates से बताया जा रहा है कि फिल्म के initial days में 300 crores का business है fixed. And with a worldwide collection of 1,700 crores already to its name, Bahubali 2 shall soon become India's highest grossing film ever made, leaving Aamir's Dangal behind. 30 में 30. Acclaimed filmmaker Imtiaz Ali pahunche hain Maldives with his daughter Ida. The father-daughter duo are making the most of their time amidst the clear water and pristine beaches. Aur inke social media feeds hain is baat ka proof.
For all the garma garam Bollywood gossip news and more, download the Zoom app now.